From the moment I get in the water, everything I do, I'm conscious of. I use my flip turn to be athletic and acrobatic. Tips for a dynamic flip turn. Let's take a closer look. A tightly wound object has the most momentum. I mimic this idea for my flip turn. I tuck my head into my chest. I pull my knees into my chest, and my feet are also pulled tight towards my hips. Head in, knees in, feet in. Now that we're tightly wound, let's talk about getting around quick. In my tucked and compact body position, my hands and arms are gonna pull and push in little circles by my body side to help spin my momentum around. So now we've got a tucked body position, and our arms help spinning us around. Let's talk about the third and last part, our feet. As I'm turning in my little body position, I'm going to point my toes that helps flick and spin my body towards the wall. Now, when I do a flip turn, my body is compact, my arms are helping in the action, so are my feet. Every moment and every motion in the water, I'm being conscious.